Good morning. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. Today we are going to learn about the comparison of slow or fast. Come on. Slow means some objects move slow. For example, tortoise. Some objects run fast. For example, hare. Is it right? Yes. Come on. Now I will show you how we will say the slow and how we will show. Come on, everyone. Roll your hands. Slow, slow, slow. Slowly roll your hands. This is a slow. Is it right? All are rolling your hand slowly. Now, fast. All are rolling your hand fast. Slow, fast. Correct? And second one. Everyone, take out your hands. Come on, come on. I want to see everyone's hands. Very good. Clap it slowly, slow, slow, clap slowly, slowly, and then this is a fast, is it right? Slowly, slowly, fast, correct? And then, and next, slowly, running, 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 fast running, is it right? Did you hear the story of hare and tortoise? Yes, the hare runs very fast. Hare runs very fast. Is it right? And the tortoise run slowly. She crawl. The tortoise crawl very slowly. Is it right? And then some other objects. I will give the example. Come on, you tell me. Aeroplane. Aeroplane move fast. Aeroplane moves fast. And compared to bus, move slowly compared to aeroplane. Is it right? Bus is slowly compared to aeroplane. Because aeroplane moves very fast. And bus slowly compared to aeroplane. Now another one. I will give the example of motorcycle and bicycle. Come on. Now you tell me which one is move fast and which one move slowly. Bicycle moves fast? No. Bicycle move slowly. And motorcycle move fast. Yes or no? Yes. And then another one example. You tell me train and auto. Train and auto. Which one is fast and which moves fast and which moves slowly? Yes, I know you all are very good children. I know my children is always very good. Very good. Train moves fast. Another one, I give an auto rickshaw. Auto rickshaw moves slowly compared to train. Now you tell me the another one example, any one object. Helicopter and car. Which one moves fast? Yes, very good my dear children. Helicopter moves fast. It flies very fast. And car, not a motorcycle. Car moves slowly compared to helicopter. Is it right? Children, everyone, bring your numeracy skill sheet book. Come on. Open the page 54 and
55. The topic is slow or fast. In the picture given below, Hare is running fast. Is it right? Hare is running fast and tortoise runs very slow. Fast, slow. Hare runs fast and tortoise runs very slow. A Jack and Jill. Both are started race. Who will win? Jack will win because Jack runs very fast and Jill running very slowly. He runs very slow. Jack runs very fast and win the race. And Jill runs very slowly. Tick the fast and cross the slow ones. Tick the fast object and cross the slow ones. First one. Compare to aeroplane and bus. Aeroplane and bus. Which one is the fast? Come on, you tell me. You help me too. Aeroplane is fast. Runs fast. Move fast or bus? Yes, aeroplane moves fast. Everyone tick in this circle. Aeroplane moves very fast and bus runs slowly compared to aeroplane. Cross the bus. And then one is motorcycle, another one is bicycle. One boy is in motorcycle scooter and another boy is in bicycle. Who moves fast now? Motorcycle or bicycle? Yes, the motorcycle reached the place or reached the spot first. And bicycle slowly. Yes. And then third one. Leopard and ant. Leopard is the best example for fast running because it runs very fast. Deer is also. Deer is another one example for fast running. And hare, leopard, deer, these are the very fast moving animals, very fast running animals. Leopard and ant. Which one runs fast? Yes, leopard runs fast and crawling slowly. Is it right? Yes. Tick the leopard. It is the fast and ant moves very slowly. And another one is aeroplane. So no, helicopter. No, aeroplane. Aeroplane, sorry. Aeroplane and car. Aeroplane moves fast or car? Yes, aeroplane runs fast. It reaches the place first and car goes slowly. That's why tick the aeroplane and cross the car. Now you tell me children. One is a train, will be metro train. And another one is one boy is running. Who will reach the place first? Who will reach the spot first? Yes, train is very fast. Tick the train. And the boy runs slowly compared to train. Did you got it? Children, today we learnt the topic of slow or fast. Everyone, did you understand? Yes. You all are doing your work fast or slowly? You have to do your work fast, but keep your work neat and clean, and also in on time you have to complete. Is it understood? Yes. Now children, everyone, practice this page, complete this page in your numeracy skill sheet book. Bye.